What's going on here? What is all of this?
Don't get too close. We call them the Unnamed.
What's the point of you showing me this?
All we know is that we must protect it. It has brought us good luck for as long as we can remember.
Who is that? What's going on here? What is all of this?
Don't get too close.
Huh? Why did you take me here? What's going on, everybody?
We are the Whisperers, as well as the village leaders.
Whisperers? What does that even mean? Why is there some kind of thing or person or whatever trapped down here? And you decide to just show me out of nowhere? Why do you whisper? All of this is so confusing. I don't understand. You said not to get too close, but
this person. We call them the Unnamed.
The Unnamed? It looks like they're inside some armor, or are they the armor? I don't... What about them? What's the point of you showing me this?
It's been here for as long as we can remember. Even our ancestors knew about it.
I can't tell how long this has existed. It's something ancient, yet something new. Okay, that's fine and all. But then if this person is here, why?
All we know is that we must protect it. It has brought us good luck for as long as we can remember.
It brings you good luck? Well, if it brings you good luck, then why haven't you tried to free it? I mean, this thing or person is clearly stuck. Saber, please get back. This is kind of weird.
Sure. We've tried. Believe us.
And? What do you mean you've tried? Clearly not. I mean, this person, just let them go. I mean, it's not like much is holding them back, right?
Every time we've interacted with the Unnamed, one of us has gotten hurt in some way, and we don't know the cause.
Well, the cause is clearly this thing. All right, so it's probably bad luck to interact with them. That's why you can't. It's good luck to keep them safe. How did this person even end up like this? Your ancestors knew about them, right? So, what happened?
We don't know.
You don't know at all? But that... So, okay, you come here and you tell me about this thing, right? That's just, I don't know, whatever. He's called the Unnamed. I can't go near him. You guys can't go near him. You have no idea who they are. All you know is that they bring you good luck and that if you try to do something to the person, it brings you bad luck. This is quite odd, I must admit.
We just thought you'd like to know.
Sure. Yeah. Thanks, I guess. You didn't want me to do anything about this? You just thought that it would be nice to show me? Going to be honest, it's good to know what's underneath our feet.
Yeah, I guess. You're right.
Exactly. Okay. Well, thank you guys for telling us. Plus, if this person brings you good luck, or thing, or whatever's going on here, and it's bad luck to do anything to them, then I guess I'm not gonna question it. That seems like a good thing, so... Yeah. Folklore is always interesting to me.
Was it folklore? It's kind of real time. Yeah, or whatever. Okay.
Whatever. Let's get on out of here. Thanks for showing us again. See you later. Okay. We'll see you guys around. Man, these leaders sure are a nice time. Let's get out of here. You know, Time? I really can't stop thinking about how those leaders trust us enough to show us their, like, deepest, darkest secret of their entire village, man. You know, they put a lot of faith in us. I feel like we should try and get back to this village. You know? Hey, Dark! I was just telling Time, the villagers, they trust us so much, man, you know? Hey, man, it's interesting. For however old this village is, I've never heard of it. Dark, there's a lot I gotta fill you in on, but there's some kind of... Wait, yeah, how old is this place? Look, it doesn't matter, guys, okay? Come on, let's stay on topic here. Oh, well, it's neat. Yeah, exactly. Look. Dark, the villagers, the village leaders, they kind of just showed us this, like, hidden cave underneath a house, and there's some kind of mystical thing named the Unnamed, and they call themselves the Whisperers as well as leaders, and it gives them good luck. It's bad luck to do anything to it. Look, it's complicated, man. Huh. Weird. Yeah, you kind of missed out, man. I'm not gonna lie. But moving on from that, either way, the leaders trust us enough to tell us about this super secret thing underneath their entire village, you know? And I feel like we need to show our appreciation. They gave us a house, trusted us with their secrets, and all of the village people are really nice. I agree. We should do something for them. They earned it. Seriously. What should we do, guys? Any ideas?
Yeah, it would be nice to do something.
Think. We've got to show them our appreciation. Maybe dinner or something? I've heard of traditions for welcomings. I kind of like that idea, though. I mean, yeah, a dinner. Like Dark mentioned, a feast.
I agree.
We'll have a dinner party. And then we can show them how much we actually care. It can't just be a simple dinner party, though. We've got to go above and beyond, everybody. So what will we cook? Nice, let's do it. Well, I don't know what we should cook, but I think there's a lot more to it. How about this, guys? Let's all sit down. Let's get in the kitchen. Let's brainstorm, okay? Gather around, everybody. We're going to figure out how to do the best dinner party ever. Woo! Okay, if we're going to have this great, amazing dinner party, everybody, it looks like the plan is done. Now we've just got to figure out who's going to be doing what. Hey, wait, Dime? Where did Dime go? Dime? Okay, well, look, we've got to figure out who's doing what, Dark. All right, we're going to have to divvy it up and... Dime? Hello? I'll handle the desserts. Did you just change into an apron and gloves? All right. Yeah, go ahead. Yes. Okay, so... And he's gone. Okay, Dark, listen, man. Where did you get those? I don't know where he got any of that, man. It doesn't matter. So, looks like Time's handling the desserts. How about this? I'll handle getting the mutton. I'll handle getting the wheat. I'll handle getting the chickens. And then Time will get the desserts. I can do the kitchen. Do you mind taking the dining hall too, man? I know it's a lot to ask, but I mean, you do have the most powers, so you might be able to do it the most efficiently. You mind building it?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Okay. All right, well, I guess I'll start with getting the wheat. Okay.
I've got the kitchen under control, don't worry.
Okay. I think I still remember some stuff from Happy Orange Steve. Oh, okay. All right, well, I guess yeah. Okay, go ahead. You're good. Huh. Man, we're doing a... Doing a good job as a team right now. All right, well, if I gotta go get some wheat, maybe I could go ask some of the village people for possible options on how I can acquire said wheat. All right, let's see here. I think I remember there being some wheat right in the center of the village. Maybe I can get some of that. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, that could do the job, but I've gotta figure out if I can get that easily. Hey, Saber. Hey, what's up, Green Steve? Sorry, I was just admiring the field here. Nice to see you again. Yeah, nice to see you too. Hey, you know, while I'm talking to you, I wanted to ask, do you happen to know how I could acquire the wheat in this field? Like someone I could talk to, whoever's responsible for it. I would love to. Oh, is that Time? Oh, hey, okay, Time's doing his own thing. Hey, Time. All right, okay, goodbye, Time. All right, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, so the wheat in the field. Is there any way I could possibly get that? Oh, you actually got to talk to me to get the wheat. Well, isn't that just perfect, Green Steve? Hey, Green Steve, we're thinking about throwing a dinner party later tonight for everyone in the village. And it would mean the world if I could actually get that wheat to make some bread.
Oh, really?
Yeah, see? So wouldn't that be great? So if you don't mind, if I could just acquire said wheat and move on so I can get the other ingredients on the list I have here. And,
well...
Okay. Well, is that a yeah, or could you maybe do a favor for me first? I'm getting flashbacks, man. Sure. I could go ahead and do a favor for you.
Please?
Yeah. Okay. Yes. Okay. What's the favor, Green Steve?
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. No problem. Just got to hurry up. Dinner party's tonight, so I got to hurry up. It looks like Time's being very efficient about it over there. I don't know what he's doing, but, So what did you need, buddy? I'm right here to help you out and get moving so that I can actually grab the first ingredient on the list.
My horse ran away, and I need you to help me find him.
It's like a side quest. Okay, sure, Green Steve. All right, well, where did you see him last? Do you know? I'll go ahead and retrieve him for you, buddy. That can't be too hard. Not sure, but not at all. You don't have like a general area where you possibly saw him last, you know, just to give me a direction to look. I think he was by my house. Okay, well, go ahead and take me to your house, wherever it might be, and I'll try to look for it, okay?
Okay,
all right, yep, all right. Yeah, I'm just following you. Ooh, all right. Looks like Time and Dark are getting all their ingredients somehow too. Keep it up, everybody. All right, let's see here. Is this your house over here? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is your house, I'm assuming. You don't. So you sure you didn't just like misplace him somewhere right around here? You know, you don't remember a direction specifically.
Actually, here, follow me.
Okay. Well, sure. All right. What's up? What are we looking at? All right.
Hey, mind if I take some of this?
Thanks. What's he doing? Did he just get wheat? Ugh, I'm too deep into the side quest. Do you see this stable? Yeah, I see it, man. Looks like just an empty stable to me. It's a cool building. Do you see anything in it? No, Green Steve. I don't see anything in it, man. No, I don't. Probably should have asked that Orange Steve over there. Looks like there's more wheat over there. So, find my horse and I'll give you the wheat. Okay. All right, I'll go do that. Okay, Green Steve. Somewhere around here, huh? Thank you! Yeah, no problem, man. All right, what if it was in the back here? Okay, well, he probably could have kept the horse in here too. Oh, it's open. All right, that's probably how the horse got out. All right, I've just got to look around for a horse. Is that it? Okay. All right, well, that was actually pretty easy. Huh, I thought this was actually going to be some kind of convoluted side quest that was going to take forever and be absolutely obnoxious to just get simple resources. But no, I actually think it's going to be pretty easy. Okay. Oh, I never asked for his name. Oh, okay. Well, here, come here, horse. Come here. Okay, hey, buddy. Oh, hey. All right, let's try this again. Where'd he go? Hey, hey, buddy. Hey, hey, come here, horse. Come here. It's gonna be okay. Hey, come here, man. I'm trying to get some wheat. All right, I'm trying to throw a good dinner party. Come on, man. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is gonna be convoluted. This is super. All right, no, no, that's not gonna work. I gotta find a way to lure this thing. All right. Oh, time. Yeah, I see you have some wheat. Hey, time. 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 Hey-o. Time. I need you to help me out, bro. Please, give me one thing of wheat, okay? I also need wheat, and I'm deep into a side quest. Oh, wow, you already gave me a bunch of wheat. Oh, that was very easy. Okay, well, thank you for that, Time. I appreciate that. Laters. Wait, why haven't you been flying this whole time? Oh, that was a super jump. He's not strong enough to fly. Okay, well, that was a waste of his energy. He's still recovering. Either way, let's go get this horse again. I'll lure it back into this pen in the back here. I mean, this is Green Steve's house anyway, so he probably won't care. Hey, hey there. I've got some wheat for you.
Yeah, yeah, that's right. Yeah, just for you. Here you go. Oh, there's one. There's one.
Oh, you're a good boy. Okay, there's another.
There you go. There you go. We're making progress now. Okay. All right, there's another. Okay. You want more? You want more? Here. Boom. There's two. There's two in there. Go ahead.
Oh. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, who's a good boy? Oh, he's actually really... Oh, come on. Oh, he breathed on me. Oh, that's a cute horsey. Okay,
well, let's go ahead and go tell Green Steve that I'm all good so I don't have to deal with that. Hey, Green Steve, Green Steve, Green Steve. Hey, I got your horse, man. I never actually knew what you called him, so that was a little difficult because I couldn't call for him. So, oh, awesome. Yeah, he's over here. Come on, over here. Check it out. He is right here, big chilling in the pen you have for him in the back. So, that's that.
Sir Porkchop, I missed you so much.
I'm not surprised about the name. It's pretty cute. Okay, well, does that mean I can go harvest your wheat over there? Even though there's a giant field over here that I didn't notice until it was too late. Thank you so much. Yeah, no problem, Green Steve. No problem. It was, oh, whoa, what is that horse doing? You're his hero. I bet, man. I bet. He looks so happy to be back in a cage. So does this mean I can go get the wheat? Yeah? Are we good? Can I get out of here now? Yeah, yeah. Okay, thank you. See you later, Green Steve. All right, finally, I got the first ingredient.
Sheesh.
Whew. But I am making progress. I mean, now that I got the first ingredient, let's see here. What am I gonna have to get? I'm gonna have to get mutton. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this. I guess that's more of a hunting thing, huh? But first, I gotta get me some wheat. Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Whew, finally got the wheat. I got a lot too. Now I've just gotta get some mutton and some chicken. Okay, well, oh, there's a bunch of sheep over there. I was gonna head home first, but might as well get this over with immediately. And especially since this isn't some convoluted side quest like it was last time with getting that horse. Okay, sorry sheep. You were having a dinner party. This takes priority. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. This is... Look, if you were having a dinner party, you'd do the same thing, okay? It's... at least I don't have to go look for a horse before I get the resource, you know? I got some extra wool, I guess. I could give that back to the villagers, too. They'd probably be happy with that. Use it to build or something. That's probably gonna be great. Let's see here. I've got a solid amount of mutton. I don't know how many villagers are actually gonna show up to the dinner party. But, that's fine. I'll just go ahead and get a little more. There we go. All right. And one more because I found another. Boom. Okay, cool. That's probably enough. All right. Well, I did that. Now I got to go get some chickens. I'm just going to go ahead and move all this. Wow. I've got a lot of food already. But now I've got to go get some chickens. Where would I go to get chickens? I'm sure one of the villagers could help me out. Oh man, am I gonna get a side quest? Ugh, I don't have a choice. Okay, let's see here. Oh, I should probably just ask anyone, to be honest. Excuse me. Hey, so thanks for the eggs, man. Eggs? Hey, excuse me, Yellow Steve. Do you happen to know where I could get some chicken? Time Steve over there just said that, well, you gave him eggs, so I'm assuming that you might have an idea. Please, I'm kind of in a hurry and I need chicken meat, not eggs. He was trying to bake something. But either way, yeah, I'm the local chicken farmer. Oh, well, that just kind of works out dandy, man. Hey, if you're the local chicken farmer, is there anything I could do to possibly get some meat from you? We're trying to throw this fancy dinner party later tonight, which, by the way, you could be invited to if you want. And, which is an invite, by the way. I'm inviting you right now. So, is there any way that I could possibly get some? Well, please. This is the last thing on my list. And then I could be done with this and we could actually get on with the dinner party, you know? Time and Dark are probably out there powering through, going super fast. Look at him. He's running around doing, is he even being efficient? Hey, what's up, Time? What's up, man? I don't even know if he's actually being efficient or not. My fence broke and my chicken escaped. Oh, well, that's awful. How about this? If I help you with that, I'm done, by the way. Oh, yeah. Okay. Thanks, Time. How about this? If I help you repair it, could I possibly get any of your leftover chicken meat? If that's a deal, then I'll get right to it immediately. I guess. Oh, I'm guessing this is it, huh? Yeah. Okay. Well, where could I possibly get some fencing and all that so that I could actually fix this up or to lure them back in? I'm going to need some resources and I don't have those. I'm assuming you're a chicken farmer. So where would I go ahead and grab all of that in order to actually get this job done? I'm kind of in a little bit of a rush. Time's just kind of, I don't know, he's just running around. Oh, okay. Hey, I'll go ahead and get it done and then I'll come back to you. And then when I'm done, you don't mind if I just grab this meat, huh? I'm guessing that's your leftover. All right, I'm gonna grab the fences and then I'll grab the leads and some planks. Why not? Just for safety's sake. Here, I'm gonna put this wool in here as just as a thank you. Maybe you can do something with it. Okay, yeah, that is the leftover. Okay, all right, let's see here. Chickens! First, I've got to repair the fence. Okay, we'll put one fence down right here so that I can latch the chickens onto something. All right. That's bothersome. I went one too far out. That's fine. Whatever. Okay. All right, chickens. One, two, three. Okay, four. Okay, four. I guess there's eight leads in here, so I'll just try and get all eight of the leads used. Let's see here. Excuse me, chickens. Chickens, where you at? Come on, I still have three more. Oh, there's one over there. Okay. I hope I'm not going too fast. Come here, chicken. Chicken, chicken, chicken. There's another one over there. All right. And then I need to get one more. Oh, wow. These are being good chickens. They must be well-trained. Let's see here. Oh, there's one over there. Okay. I'll just grab that one. And then, here. I'll just grab this one right here. Hey, guys. What's up? I see you're already done. Don't worry. I'm almost done. I just got to get this going. Okay. 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 Come on. Okay. Yeah. All right. No. Come on. Over here. Come on. Did I go too fast? A lot of the chickens fell off. Wonderful. All right. Stay. All right. Hey, Time, Dark, could you guys help me out? I kind of missed some chickens. I think I was going too fast. Could we gather all these? Where'd all the leads go? Hey, Dark, Time. All right, man. Listen, guys. I'm trying. Oh, he already has leads. Ah, you're on top of it. Thank you, man. Ugh. I really dropped the ball on that one. Either way, I'll close it up as soon as you guys bring it in, and then I can get the chicken, and then we're all good. Let's see. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's it. That's all of them. Okay, we're good. Go ahead. Throw them on there, man, whenever you're ready. All right. Come on, Time. Okay. Excuse me. We're done. Do you mind if I grab this chicken? We're kind of in a hurry. Okay. Yeah. All eight of the leads were used. We brought them back. So is that all? If that's all, thank you for fixing my fence. Yeah. Hey, no worries, Yellow Steve. Okay. Well, we'll be heading out. Time? Where's Dark? I don't know where he went. To the Time Kitchen of Doom. Okay. Yeah. All right, let's do this, man. To the kitchen. Hey, Time. So how are we going to do this, man? We've got all the resources. It's going to get dark soon, so we got to do this. I guess I got a bunch of stuff. I got the food and all that. Here, why don't you take all my other resources, man? I don't really care about any of that. And here's the wheat. Okay, so wheat and, yep, there you go. And chicken and mutton. I just need the ingredients and I'll speed run the cooking. Okay, cool. Well, here, while you do that, I'm going to go check up on Dark and see how he made the dining hall. Because I haven't even seen that yet. And then we can meet back up, okay? Have fun. All right. Hey, wait, did you just make a brand new kitchen, man? You know, we had one in our house, right? You made an entirely separate kitchen.
I always have one prepared.
Okay, well, anyways, I'll be back, and good luck with that, dude. Okay, now I gotta go check up on Dark. Where is Dark? Let's see here. I'm sure I can find him. Hey, wait. Is that building over there new? That's gotta be where the dining hall is, right? Let's see. Dark? How have I not noticed this? When was this put in? Whatever. Dark! Hey! Dark, how's it? Ooh, okay. Wow. Oh, hey, Saber. You know, you did a great job, man. I guess you were kind of right, seeing as you still remember a lot of stuff from the Orange Steve's, absorbed. Anyways, moving on. Look, man, this is great. Obviously, not too much detailing going on, but with the time span that we had, you did a great job. Yeah, don't remind me. Hey, look, man, we're gonna have a great night tonight, okay? Cool little dinner party. We're doing a good job, and this is it. Well, I'll go gather all of the villagers and... Well, at least all the ones that are willing to actually have dinner with us right now. This is pretty last second, so I understand if some are busy. But, alrighty! And then we'll have the dinner party. Let's do it! Huh. What a beautiful sunset. What a great night for a dinner party. Everyone's in there waiting for me. I better get on with it then. Hey, everybody! Sorry for keeping you waiting. Thank you for waiting. I just want to give you all a big thank you for... giving us this hospitality, to the leaders for leading all of you to become such nice and caring people. Of course, we welcome you three. Yeah. Time, Dark, and I are forever grateful for the home you've given us, for the hospitality, and for the kindness. Seriously, treating us normally is all we really want right now. So thank you again. We decided to build you this building. It's a dining hall in honor of everyone. So please use it as you'd like. It's yours. But for tonight, we're using it for this dinner party we threw together. Thank you to those who gave us the resources in order to make the dinner party possible, by the way. And things are looking up. Finally, us three get a moment of normalcy to relax. And we owe it all to you. So tonight, we feast!